Last week, U.S. nat gas futures saw a slight decline. Nonetheless, certain traders are laying the groundwork for a potential short covering surge amid a blend of supply cutbacks and rising demand forecasts, fueled by cooler weather predictions. Despite the market still wrestling with a notable oversupply, highlighted by gas reserves exceeding seasonal averages by 35%, recent decreases in production and changing weather trends hint at an impending period of price volatility and a possible shift in market sentiment. Recent reductions in nat gas production, down approximately 10% in 2024, are starting to sway market sentiment. Major players like EQT and Chesapeake Energy have scaled back operations, contributing to the lowest count of operational gas rigs since December 2021. This cautious stance within the drilling sector reflects the ongoing challenges posed by low prices and an oversupplied market. Despite diminished gas output in the U.S. and reduced LNG feed gas flows, demand is anticipated to rise owing to persistently cooler weather extending through late April. The nat gas demand of the U.S. power sector hit a historic high in the first quarter of 2024, propelled by unusually cold weather and minimal wind generation in January. This pattern has persisted into April, with demand still surpassing last year's figures. Meanwhile, according to the latest Baker Hughes report, the count of natural gas rigs decreased by one rig compared to the previous week, totaling 109 rigs, with the Utica region witnessing a drop of one rig. As per the latest drilling productivity report, the production of new well gas per rig is projected to keep decreasing, falling to 54,000 cubic feet per day per rig by May. Consequently, total gas production in May is expected to drop to 258 million cubic feet per day. Looking forward, the U.S. nat gas market could be on the brink of a bullish reversal in the short term, albeit driven mostly by short covering and potentially some bottom picking. As temperatures climb post-April, coupled with a recovery in LNG feed gas flows, demand is set to strengthen. This uptick in demand might help alleviate some of the current oversupply, stabilizing or even lifting prices in the weeks ahead. Despite a fluctuating long-term outlook for power sector demand, the near future hints at a potential shift towards bullish momentum for nat gas prices in the upcoming week. In case nat gas manages to settle above the $1.80 level, it will head toward the next resistance, which is located at the $1.90 level. This change may take the form of a strong enough reversal that compels weak short sellers to exit their positions. A move beyond $1.90 will shift the trend upward. Thank you for watching. Please like and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.